Costa Rica.
¿Dónde vamos?
Sí. Hola. Will, where are we at, man? Help me out. Where are we at?
The top of a volcano in Costa Rica with Spanish Club, Unido Culturas.
What volcano are we on?
Irazu.
Irazu.
This white nose cuati is related to the raccoon.
Love in Costa Rica.
Come, baby.
Love in Costa Rica, baby.
Hola, Travis.
It doesn't get any better than this. Oh, man. Look at the water. Not even a wave.
Marbury.
Estamos comiendo delicioso.
Comida típica. A sabor de Costa Rica.
Sí, exactamente.
A veces es la realidad.
Saludos, Alberto. Llega, Al.
Día.
La señorita Etsy, el señor Gustavo, llega Guillermo, el señor Ian, la señora Dennis, el caballero Dan, la señora Cristina, los muchachos. Gracias.
Bienvenidos,
adelante, están ustedes
en
la Universidad de Costa Rica, sean muy bienvenidos y esperamos que sea una gran
visita.
Gracias.
The University of Costa Rica. Universidad.
La Universidad de Costa Rica.
Muy bien,
Travis.
Muy bien.
Pura vida.
Señor presidente, buenos días. Beautiful country, reminds me of Puerto Rico. Nice. El señor Daniel.
Daniel, I know, man.
¿Qué te gustó de Costa Rica?
I love the Doca, man. Doca Café Station.
El Doca Café,
yeah,
delicioso.
Amazing. I know.
Buenísimo.
The university was amazing too.
Sí.
She got me to meet her.
La señora Sofía, la tesorera del Club de Español. Hola, Sofía. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué te gustó de Costa Rica, Sofía? El café también, sí, el café estaba muy bueno el café.
And all the things outside, like the volcanoes and like all the natural things.
And Betsy, how are you doing, Betsy?
Good.
Are you excited coming home?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
Yeah, good. We all are. It's kind of sad to leave the beautiful country, but what did you like about Costa Rica? Betsy.
What I liked most about Costa Rica was
Irazu.
Yeah.
Irazu es un volcán, Irazu.
I've never been up so high.
People are all very friendly.
Sí.
The countryside is beautiful.
I like the Tico culture, I like the fresas, the food, the Tico people, they're not Veronica Valencia.
I love the mountains.
Mountains.
I love, lunching. I love eating lunch if I'm by the lake.
Lunch by the lake. Ah, beautiful.
And I love
how we had to, you know, visit all the history of Costa Rica and everything.
What I like most about Costa Rica is the fact that we're all and that how they preserve their heritage and their hospitality. So that's what I like most about Costa Rica.
La comida y historia, cultura.
La cultura, la historia, la comida. El volcán Irazú, muy bonito.
A little bit of everything.
Un poquito de todo, es verdad.
Ah, fotografía.
La fotografía, sí, muy bonita. Ok, I'll be waiting.
Costa Rica es un país muy hermoso. Y lo dijimos, pura vida, like I said before. There's not a definition for pura vida. Pura vida is something that you have to experience it and you have to feel it from over here, from the bottom of your heart. That's why we love saying it. Pura vida. You have to come here and experience the pura vida and the Tico culture. Beautiful country, beautiful people. Adios.
What I liked the most from Costa Rica was its people, food, the beauty, the beautiful nature. And from my students, I love to see how they were improving their language skills in a natural way. They were speaking Spanish very, very natural. And this is telling me one more time that the best way to learn a language and culture is to be immersed in that culture, in that environment. And that's what we did here. We definitely fulfilled the slogan of our Spanish club, which is Uniendo Culturas. They were so friendly, the Spanish club students were so friendly with the natives here that I was amazed to see how they bond, how they make, you know, new friendships. And they just mix with the people. That was wonderful to see. Precioso.
Sí, profesora. Uno, dos, tres. ¡Pura vida! Y la última, con Uniendo Culturas, por favor. Uno, dos, tres. Uniendo culturas! Ah, that's the Spanish club. Beautiful. Look at this.